What's up?
Yo, Stu, what's going on, man?
Not much, bro.
How you doing?
Great, man. Yeah. Listen, man, I'm having a bachelor party pretty soon. You want to meet up for something? Come on, man. Got cash.
All right, well, I might have some dangerous things, man. You know, you gotta treat it with care.
We'll treat it with care. Promise.
All right. Check the garbage on your way out. I'll see you around, man.
See you, man.
Shoot the lights out. Until it's bright out. Won't just another lonely night. Are you willing to sacrifice your life?
In me.
Where are we?
Is caged by frail, fragile heart.
Ow. What did you do last night?
Restless by day and by night.
Where is everyone? Where are we?
Rants and rages at the start. God help.
Bill, I'm scared.
Beast.
What did you do? Oh, look, it's a monkey! It's wearing a little vest! Oh,
beast in me.
Where is Stu?
I don't know.
Has had to learn.
Stu!
To
Stu, wake up! Stu! Oh my god! Your head! It's
and
bad.
How to shelter
it's bad.
From
it's bad.
Rain. And in the twinkling of an eye, might have
what?
To be
oh
restrained.
God. Is this a permanent tattoo?
God.
Yeah, buddy, try to wash it off.
Yeah, put some water on it. Yeah, good idea.
Adam, what did you do?
I didn't do anything, I swear.
Sometimes it
oh
tries to kid me
where are we right
that
now?
It's just a teddy bear.
City.
And even some.
What is Chow doing here?
To vanish in the air.
Chow, wake up.
And I must beware.
Chow, oh no, it's bad. Chow.
Of the beast in
guys,
me.
I think Chow's dead.
That every.
Okay. So I got the results for the drug we synthesized, the one that you sold Stu and the boys. I think we didn't make cocaine, we actually made methamphetamine by mistake.
Oh, right.
So how many degrees of saturation does this have?
Well, you can figure it out with the carbon and the height divided by two, and that gives us 4 degrees of saturation, which is correct, since we only have one benzene ring and we don't have
There are no double bonds and no triple bonds, right? And the benzene ring is worth 4 degrees. And yeah, the structure looks proper according to the IR also, because this loop represents an NH, right, Dr. Gabby?
Yes.
Right, so we have an NH, there's no carbonyl or triple bonds.
Exactly.
Right, okay, and we also have
the
a benzene ring present at 1600, which we have over there.
Correct.
So I think your lab results are correct.
I just hope the boy didn't get hurt.
Guys, we gotta get him out of here and figure out what happened last night. Here, let's put him out there.
Oh no, careful!
Chow!
It's okay, monkey!
Come on. That must not have been cocaine. What did you guys give him?
He's really heavy for an Asian.
Thanks, Stu. Why are you helping?
I ain't carrying no dead body. Come on.
Let's go figure it out and get to the bottom of this. Bye, Chow.
Work it, make it, do it. Makes us all the better, faster, stronger. That
don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man. Cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right, man. Cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night, man. That's how long I've been on ya.
Open up!
Whoa, whoa!
What did you give
our friend.
Whoa.
You killed Leslie.
What's going on?
You killed Mr. Chow. What were the drugs that you gave us? I thought it was cocaine.
Chow's dead?
Chow's dead from the stuff that you gave us.
Nice tattoos, too.
Okay,
oh,
monkey.
It's your fault. I thank you.
I like your lab coat.
What? It was supposed to be cocaine. But we found out through the NMR results and the IR results that it was actually meth.
Well, our friend is dead.
I'm dead.
Let's go check on him one more time.
All right, let's go check on him. Oh my God, Chow. He really is dead.
Leslie.
He really is dead.
Chow, wake up.
Sorry, guys.
Don't do drugs.
Don't do drugs.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel.
Chow never die! I'm invisible!
You mean invincible?
You mean invincible.
No, invisible!
Invincible.
Everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt.